Hello guys, today I'll be baking meat pie. First, this is the area I want to be making use of. I have to disinfect it now. I'm using this product to clean the place very well.
Flour,
salt, and butter. Dice it before using, so that it can mince very well. Mince it now. Now it's very mixed. I have to wrap it with a nylon bag. Put it in the fridge for at least 1 hour. Okay. In here is olive oil. I'll be putting the onion. In here is beef. The chopped beef. I'll be adding the spices. Here is curry, salt, garlic, thyme, pepper, grounded pepper. You can also use fresh pepper if you like. Nutmeg. And flour. Very good. Here is diced potato. Yes, carrots. You add a little water. Then I have to cover it for a while. Okay, let's see now. Okay, I have to huff it now and let it cool a little bit before making use of it. Now, this is after 1 hour in the fridge. I see. Okay. So strong. Okay. This is a yolk of egg and a teaspoon of water mixed together. Put it in the oven. Then you put it in 175 for at least 35 minutes. Okay, we have come to the end of the video. Let's see how it goes. Look at it. See it? Still very hot. See that? Thanks for watching, guys. Please like and follow my page, Queen J Family TV. On YouTube, Queen J Family TV. Please subscribe too. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.